This video will show you how to get started with your SmartBoard 6000S interactive display. The display's convenience panel includes a number of buttons. To turn the display on, press the power button. You can also turn on the display by picking up a pen or the eraser, tapping the home button on the display, or pressing the home button on the remote. The convenience panel also includes buttons you can use to control the display's sound, freeze the screen, and apply a screen shade. Let's look at how you can connect and interact with a desktop computer or a laptop. First, connect the computer. The SmartBoard 6000S display includes a connector panel, and the convenience panel also includes connectors you can use. Whichever you use, be sure to use both a video cable and a USB cable to connect the computer. Touch control requires the USB connection. After you've connected the computer, tap the Input button. The tiles that appear show you which inputs are connected to the display. Tap the input you want, and your computer desktop appears on the display screen. The SmartBoard 6000S display also includes IQ features that you can use without connecting a computer. You can get to those features by tapping the Home button at the bottom of the screen. The display's IQ features include the Whiteboard, Player, and Browser apps. To write or draw, open an app, like the IQ Whiteboard app, pick up one of the display's pens, and write digital ink on the screen. To erase digital ink, use the pen's erasers or the erasers on the front of the display. You can also move your palm or fist over digital ink to erase. Be sure to check out the description below. We've included a link to the teacher guide we've created especially for SmartBoard interactive displays with IQ. Here, you can learn how to use your display's IQ features to engage your class, enhance your lessons, and extend learning. You can also visit your display's support site pages by scanning the QR code on the left side of the display. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.